Pearls of Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. Narrated Ibn Abbas, may Allah be pleased with him. The Prophet, may peace be upon him, said, there are two blessings which many people lose. They are health and free time for doing good. Sahih al-Bukhari, Volume 8, Book of Softening of Hearts, Hadith number 6412.